Now, when people get their ballot paper, it's going to say put one above the line or number at least six below. The Liberal and Labor Party will issue a how to vote that says one and done. And I want to invite listeners to realise that that's very cynical, because it's inviting people to throw away more than half the power of their vote.
Yep.
They are not electing one or two lucky souls from one ticket that gets their one above the line, and that's it. People are electing a chamber of 12, which means that they should be numbering lots of squares, not the minimal amount, and certainly not following the how to vote of the Liberal or Labor Party that says one and done. If people number all the squares, that means that their vote stays alive. Their vote doesn't extinguish early. It means that their vote not only contributes to the person who they've given their first preference to, but it stays in the mix and it gets pass the parcel around to other candidates that voter might have wanted to see on council, even at the tail end, what we say, down the ballot.